I'm stuck.
I was nearly stuck there as well. That's right, Rich.
What's going on YouTube?
Andy, transform.
Yeah. Put it down for TRS shop or?
No, just rebuilt it.
Put a bigger pinion.
I'll just run it. Oh, Rick.
Oh, nearly.
Alright, John, in that way.
Cheers, mate. Somehow that's Biggest's fault.
Yeah, bound to be my fault. What's
that?
Thank you. I flipped over.
Yeah, no, what kind of it?
Oh, that's the B5M. Associated.
Go on, you might as well go, Scott, because you're obviously running breath system. Oh, come on. When you come round that bottle, quite hard. Cheers. Thanks, Andy.
What do you got?
Traxxas TRS1.
Oh, hell yeah. I'll be racing against you at Revival. I've got the Eradicator.
Okay.
Yeah. Jamie's just taking the shell to paint for me.
Well, this is just running a steel can motor.
What are you going to be on for the Revival with it?
What am I going to run with it?
Yeah, motor-wise.
Well, I've got 13.5 in my other TRS1. Probably run a 10.5. I've got 10.5 on my
TRX3. I need to get some more 10.5s. I only got one. It's...
So you're leaving me for dead on the straight. That,
well, it's 8.5. It's catching me up on the corners.
Well, you're saying that. I mean, even if you're one place behind me, I think.
And then? Nice. Cough.